Whilst on the spring saunter in the woods of Epping, a young girl by the name of Laila was set upon by an opportunistic magpie.
I know the magpie of which you speak. It has a nest in the fork of a beech pollard near Faden Wood. Are you okay?
Oh, Laila. I'm afraid I have to tell you that your home no longer exists. Not in this world, anyway.
What do you mean it no longer exists?
When you fell asleep under the hawthorn tree, you entered the spirit door into this world. Well, you had to realize that there are many other worlds, the one that you know. Strange, magical, mysterious worlds.
Your Majesty, the changeling and the girl have escaped into the Grey World.
The servants of power descended upon the Grey World, the hallowed country where all that was once revered has now been lost. A battle between man and nature ensued in the forest of the Otherworld. Darkness fell upon the land. And yet the actions of a young girl were to change the course of time forever.